both men capable of finishing the other. There's a hook to a right hand from Holtgren. And a head kick! A head kick from Nicky Holtgren! He drops Cosmo Alessandra. Trovin with a jab to set the right cross, perhaps. And there it goes. Alessandra looping his punches.
Now counter kick.
That has to. There's the count from referee O'Neary. Alessandre just tries to tuck it up. Beautiful left hook and then a body shot from Holtgren. Downs on Cosmo shows you just how close it came to ending for the Brazilian in the first round. One knockdown from behind, one knockdown from touch. Oh, spinning hook kick, how do you do? Nicky Holtgren trying to go Pato Mania and steal the round.
Cervello said the hands would be the undoing of Cosmo Alessandre, and he hit it right on the button. Look at that uppercut.